Russians were beaten by two late goals that could well keep Rochdale in the league. Ian Henderson's shot went in thanks to Mark Maltz's deflection. The Grecians then shipped another in injury time. But on Grand National Day, the Trollermen fell at the first. Ian Henderson gave Rochdale the lead just 9.
They've given the ball away here, Torquay, forward by O'Connell. Hogan, here's Henderson! 13 minutes to go, and Ian Henderson puts Rochdale in front. Good ball in for Henderson, and he does find the net this time. Ian Henderson levels things up for Rochdale. Ball hits Matt Lund, still kept alive. Lund again, and Cheltenham unable to clear. Comes to Henderson, went for the chip over Brown, and scores a wonderful goal.
Northampton still with the early lead. Rose's cross is defended, but this is broken to Ian Henderson, tucked in, 1-1.
Flag stays down. Henderson picked out, Henderson scores! Rochdale lead by 2-0, and he's... Still 1-0, Plymouth are always in this, even though they're down to 10. But this is Henderson, and anything can happen when he is in this sort of position. And how about that for a finish?
Going to be Henderson stepping up and really confidently put away from Ian Henderson.
Henderson. Looks to get it back. Henderson here, and he scored. Rochdale in front for the first time this afternoon.
They've played and distance on the free kick into the danger area. Scuff shot has gone in. It's Ian Henderson to give Rochdale the early lead.
Ellis pumps it forward. Oh, and it might bring about a goal. Henderson, good hit. He manages to squeeze it past Carson.
This is Herrick. Henderson through the middle. Herrick still. Donnelly, and he's put it from Henderson. What a breakaway goal for Rochdale.
Yeah!
Davis with the delivery, and Henderson, and the League One side are ahead. Diarra camps with a header forward, Lund's touch releasing Rathbone, and now Henderson, and that surely is that. Ian Henderson with his second goal. Looking for Calvin Andrew. It's an excellent run from Henderson, deflected and in.
But Rochdale, 23rd in the third tier, drew level just after the half hour. Veteran midfielder Ian Henderson racing onto Andrew Cannon's pass to curl home his 11th of the campaign. Where would Dell be without his goals this season?
Kitching now for Humphreys, and here goes Andy Cannon for Rochdale. Cannon here in for Henderson, and Ian Henderson right on half time has the team bottom of League One in front by
Hart. Good running inside the fullback from Inman here. Plenty of options. One of them is Henderson. 2-0. Rochdale have breathing space. Two goals in 3 minutes. Henderson on the score sheet inevitably.
Thank you. Yes.
Off, I think, because he tried to get on to end of it. It's a ball into the area for Henderson to get right onto, and Henderson's got his header onto it, and Henderson has scored for Dale with 11 minutes left on the clock. Ian Henderson becomes Rochdale's record goal scorer with his 130th goal in a Rochdale shirt. It was a lofty ball forward by Ethan Briley. He raced onto it and he nodded it into the net beyond Tom King. Dale lead here by a goal to nil.
That is classic. Ian Henderson off the shoulder of the last defender, lurking in behind, and there he is, just peeling away from the defender, getting his head on the ball to just nod it beyond Tom King.